This video is to demonstrate how to access and log in to the PWS drought portal to report drinking water metrics. Metrics applications can be accessed through the Ohio EPA Customer Support Center. Customer Support Center is not the same as the e-business center in the OHID. It's a completely different service. So to find the Customer Support Center login, you can either navigate to the Asset Management webpage, or you can link to the Customer Support Center from the navigation bar at the top of every Ohio EPA webpage. You were designated to report the water system metrics. You should have received an email or postcard with your username and the associated email address. Note that if the email address is no longer valid or incorrect or belongs to somebody else, you'll need to contact Sean Stevenson or Brian Tarver through the drought portal email address or phone number to get this straightened out. Here we go. This is our Ohio EPA drinking groundwater's homepage. And if we come over here to the asset management quick link, it will take us to the asset management page. Down here in the middle, there's a tab for metrics. If I click that, it's going to give general information and specific information on the drinking water online portal drop and metrics reporting. There's a link here. This icon will bring you to the login for the drop portal. Otherwise, this navigation bar at the top of every Ohio EPA webpage, so if you can just get to Ohio EPA, this do business link in the middle, if we hover over it, it's going to bring down all of these links. And if you come down to the customer support center, it's going to bring you right to that. And this is the landing page for our customer support center. If you have any questions regarding metrics, you can come in here and type in metrics. That's spelled right. And then search. And it's going to bring you to our PWS metrics reporting. It's just a bunch of quick facts about metrics. And it goes over just the basic information of what needs to be reported, and has available links that will help you navigate through reporting your metric. So if we come in here, you've got that, but you'll need to log in. So I'm going to go to the login link. And if you reported your metrics last year, you should be able to log in with your username and password. You don't remember your password, you will need to reset it. So if we come down here and select forgot username or password, there's two sections here. You want to note that this email address one is to find out what your username is. So if you don't know your username, you can put your email address in and it'll send you your username. For most of you, it's going to be your email address. Not everybody, but you should have gotten that already on a postcard. So if you type in your username down here and select reset my password, it's going to send an email to you with a link for setting your password. I'm going to click that, and it says we just sent an email to your address. You're okay. I'll come over to my email. And here it is. This is what you'll receive: account password assistance and a link to reset my password. So I'm going to come in here and type in whatever I want my password to be. A second time for verification. And it brings you to the homepage for your account in the Custom Export Center. So you want to make sure that all this information is correct, that we have a phone number and address. You don't need to check the consultant age of services. And if we correct anything, you'll want to come down and select Save Changes. Now, I'm going to come over here and review again one more time. And what you'll want to do is click on the account link up at the top right. You will update your account settings. We were at this page. Once you have saved any changes you made, you want to come up here to the top right and select account. And this brings you into the Ohio EPA metrics application. And this concludes our video for logging into the Customer Support Center and resetting your password. Information on submitting your metrics is in another video. There'll be a link to it on the resources on the asset management page. And if you had searched metrics under the find resources, thank you.